Hello, my friend, how are you? In light of the businesses of life, I set aside time on my day to read a book. And today, I choose a stronger at Green Knoll. I will tell you some information about this book. The Green Knoll is a real house, and today they call it a manure house that you can visit anytime. Our story began in African Congo. Deep in this hot wave forest lived a little gorilla. He was only 2 years old. And he lived there with his family. They traveled all the time and stopped when the old man decided that it was time to sleep. The little gorilla was very happy in the forest. It was a good life, but there was a dangerous too. One morning, when they were having a breakfast, the old man suddenly stopped eating and listening carefully. His family knew that there was something wrong. That day, he took them away from the open country and they traveled a long way through the forest. The little gorilla could hear strange sound, but now they could hear more sound nearly, and this time in front of them. Silently, the family moved through the tree. The old man was very angry now and ran through the trees. Suddenly, a crowd of wild shouting men broke through the bushes. There was a loud noise and their mother felt she didn't move. Then the man came and captured the little gorilla and put them in a cage. The little gorilla, he see the body of his father in the garden. Next of his father's body stood a man with a red hair face and red hair around. In his hand there was a gun. Let's call the boy gorilla Hano and the man with the red face, his name was Pilar. A month later, Hano went on a very long journey and he never see his first again. He was nearly died when they give him to the kind keeper. Hano is only friend. It was morning in the monkey house at the zoo. Suddenly, a crowd of noisy school children came through the door. One of them was a little tiny boy. His friends called him Pink. Pink lived in England because he couldn't go back to China. He expected when his mother and father were killed, so Pink had no real home. All the monkey in their cage, but the Pink didn't like that. When he lived in China, the monkey were free and playing at first. But suddenly, he see something very exciting. There was a special cage closed off from all the other and was glass round the outside too. Inside there was a wonderful big black animal. The floor of the cage made of concrete and Pink through of the hard floor of refugee comes when he left China. So Pink, he can understand how Hano felt. And when the summer holiday come, Pink out to go to train to go to Green Knoll. He was very happy and free. The man opposite him was reading a newspaper. Pink see a picture of Hano and Pink black letter which said, "Gorilla expects from zoo." Pink was really happy about this. Hano finally free. So my friend, I will stop here. What do you think? Do you think Hano will meet Pink? Or what we will having in the end? I advise you to read this book and tell me your opinion about the ending. Do you like it or no? And I'm sure that you will like it. Thank you for listening. See you again.